We'll solve problem 78 of chapter 10 of HC Verma. In this, we are given a sphere which is given a velocity v. It rolls without slipping, and we have to find out what should be the initial velocity so that at least it rolls through. So for it to roll through, complete this motion, it has to pass through a critical point, which is the topmost point. And if it is able to retain its contact at the topmost point, it will roll through. Now, what is the position? Let the velocity be v dash here, and let it be vi. Now, at this point, for contact to be just bare minimum contact, means the normal reaction will be just vanishing. For that, the weight which is downwards should be balanced by the centrifugal force, which is mv dash square upon, and here it is important, if this is the center of along which it is rotating, moving, it is moving, rolling, but it is also rotating as a body. This is rotating here. Now this distance is r minus r, r minus small r. Small r is the radius of the sphere and bigger r is the radius of the track, and this will also be r minus r. Now the centrifugal force will be mv dash square upon r minus r, and this has to just balance, so mg would be equal to mv dash square upon r minus r, or you can write this should be greater than equal to this. So v dash square should be greater than equal to g r minus r. This is the relationship. Now conserve the energy between the initial point and the final point, but here you have to take both the rotational and the translation energy, and in case of solid sphere, the rotational energy is half mv square, translational energy is half I is 2 upon 5 mr square omega square. And when there is a rolling without slipping, if v is the velocity of center of mass, then v would be equal to r omega for pure rolling. So r omega is nothing but v square, so it is nothing but half mv square 1 plus 2 upon 5. Please note, the total energy, rotational plus translational, of a sphere is this, which is half mv square into 7 upon 5. So now, what is the initial rotation, total energy? Rotational plus kinetic is half mvi square into 7 upon 5 would be equal to the, this energy is converted partly into potential energy, which is m g, and height raised is twice r minus r is the height raised, plus half m v dash square into 7 upon 5. Now v dash square you can write, solve it further, divide by m, so it is 7 upon 10 vi square is equal to twice g r minus r plus 7 upon 10 v dash square, and v dash square has to be greater than this. So we find v dash square is how much, multiply by 10 upon 7 and just solve it. V dash square is vi square minus 20 upon 7 g into r minus r is the value of v dash square from this equation. We have multiplied by 10 upon 7 both the sides, is become 20 upon 7, and this v dash square has to be greater than or equal to g r minus r from that equation. So solve it further, so vi square has to be greater than or equal to g r minus r into 1 plus 20 upon 7. So vi square has to be greater than 27 upon 7 R minus R. So VI has to be greater than or equal to 27 upon 7 G R minus R under root. This is the answer for it to roll through without falling in between.